And now you see the hatch opening. The hatch has swung open at 9:43 a.m. Central Time. That would have been 7:43 p.m. Moscow time. Anton Shkaplerov, joined by Anatoly Ivanishin. There's Dan Burbank with his back to the camera as the newly arrived crew members arrived on board to form a six-man crew. Oleg Kononenko, the Soyuz commander, was first on board the Rosviet module of the International Space Station, occupying the center seat of the Soyuz. Don Pettit of NASA, returning to the International Space Station that was his home in 2002 and 2003 for 6 months, and again as a visiting space shuttle crew member back on the STS-126 mission. Last on board, European Space Agency's flight engineer Andrei Kuipers, returning to the International Space Station 3.5 years after he first visited it for 11 days.
Hello, this is the Gerst. It's great to see all six of you guys on orbit. I can't think of a prettier picture than seeing all six crew members back on the space station. I know you guys have a busy expedition in front of you, but spend a little time, enjoy yourself, take good care of space station, and we have plenty of good work for you to do in a very busy, exciting increment, so I think you'll have a great time on board station. So again, my best to you, congratulations. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas.
Thanks very much. Same to you.
Hi, Dad. This is Evan.
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing good.
Hey, I feel like I'm back home.
Well, I just wanted to wish you good luck on your flight.
Hey, well, thank you. I'll be sure to write often.
Hey, Dad. It's Garrett.
Hey there, Garrett. I'm back here on Space Station. What do you think of that?
I like it. Well, we saw you dock, and what Evan said, wish you good luck on your flight, and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you guys. You're going to have on the airplane flying home, I bet.
Okay.
Hello, Don. This is your wife, Mickey. Just wanted to tell you that your launches do not disappoint. It was absolutely beautiful. And I'm not going to... I love you. Bye.